He may have survived an attempted leadership coup, but it's been a tough few weeks for the Prime Minister. Gordon Brown has admitted recent events have been among the worst of his political life. Speaking in the immediate aftermath of the failed backbench plot to oust him, Brown said he'd been hurt by the personal attacks on him. He added he had no interest in the trappings of power and could walk away from Downing Street at any time without looking back.